What's up, everybody? So this is the finished product of the Big Beautiful Quick Weave for a Kinky. But yeah, I basically just put my natural in a little bit all in the front and put it in like a little poof. I like puff the rest of it out. So yeah, let me know in the comments if you think this is cute or whatever. Let me know in the comments. And don't worry about this greasy part. I just clicked down my edges. That's there. So don't worry about that. Just let me know in the comments if you like it or not. And I'll do more reviews of the Big and Beautiful hair, because they have so many, and they have so many colors and so many limbs and stuff, like kinky, curly, whirly, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, I really liking this release. This is my first wig, so I'm liking it, and it's very affordable. I only paid like $19.88 plus shipping, probably like $20 even, if that. So yeah, it's very reasonable, and it's very versatile, because I'm pretty sure I can like put it in like 2 ponytails, put it up, because you know, a little bit of my hair is out, so it can kind of blend in with the wig. So yeah, I'm really liking it. So let me stop talking and hope you guys enjoy this little clip. Well, I don't know if it's little, because I gotta edit it first. So but anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video.